Academies with the unplanned. Once called Earth, life is lived online. No crowd gathers, no band plays, but still there are some that have not forgotten that long ago. In a better time, before global soft and before internet gaga, there was real life. There was real love. And for one brief shining moment, there was rock.
Thank you. You're all fools. Clones. God, I'm a sheep. Sooner it begins, the sooner it's over with.
You have so much potential. You get a job with any division of global soft you want. How about music programming?
I don't want to program music. I want to make music.
Hey, Jim, cool it. Now you listen to me, www.gordon.tumblr.facebook.com.
My name is Galileo Figaro. I want a name, not a user ID.
Galileo Figaro? Where in the iPlane did you come up with that?
I found it. In a dream, I have dreams, you see, and I hear these noises, screeching, thudding, banging noises, and words drop into my head, too many words. I can't get no satisfaction. Help! I need somebody! Help! Not just anybody! Oops, I did it again. I want you to break free. I want you to break free. I want you to break free from the lies of so self-satisfied I believe you. I've got to break free. God knows I want to break free. I'm falling in love.
Hotel California. What is gangnam style?
And why is everybody kung fu fighting?
wrote it, that's all. It appears in my head.
Tell me, Galileo, do you know what a bohemian is?
Haven't you got it yet? I don't know what anything is.
Excellent. I see we found you just in time. Take him away!
I was born this way!
Are there any other potential bohemians across this year's graduating classes?
Sorry to have to report, Commander. There's one other.
I want to break free.
Ah!
How very touching! But surely you know the company loves you! Arrest her!
Workers of Global Soft, junior executives, senior executives, vice presidents, presidents, chairmen, chairwomen, chairgender neutrals, and chair androgynous artificially created life forms. Please prepare to welcome the Chief Executive Officer of Global Soft planet-wide, www.killerqueen@globalsoft.com/the-world.
Their rhapsody.
That is a proscribed word, Commander.
No such state of being exists.
Not yet, ma'am.
Not ever! The Bohemian Rhapsody is a myth! A myth, do you hear me?
Have you not reported that the euphoria they seek can only be released through music?
Real live, funky, get down, booty shaking, bump and grind, hip hop and show stopping, bebop and rock and roll music!
That is what they believe.
Then there'll be no Rhapsody, for there are no instruments on the I planet, and the kids will never, ever rock again. And now, let us return to the real business of Globalsoft. The business of the complete appropriation of the imagination of every kid on the I planet. They will laugh when I tell them, cry when I tell them, and sing when I tell them to sing. Take a memo.
Email to all consumers planet-wide. Surrender. Surrender your souls for your whole world, and you cannot escape me.
Here I stand.
We're a threat, a virus on their heart.
and they won't give up until they pointed their little arrow at us and dragged us to trash.
Pressure!
One dream, one soul, one prize.
What do we got, Biz?
Not much. Mainly plastics and hydrographics. But I did find this awesome sheet of tin we can wobble.
Oh, cool.
Some pebbles we can rattle.
Funky.
A bottle to blow across.
Now we're rocking!
And this great piece of wire twine. I think we just about got ourselves a band!
Ah, sweet, sweet music. Now, your job is to take this stuff back to Vegas, back to the High Rock Cafe.
But, Brett...
No, I travel alone, you know that. I can't do the things I have to do with. All I'm thinking about... Whoa, Peter Dango! It's you.
Sometimes I wish you didn't care so much that we never even heard of the
Father. You don't mean that.
No, I guess not. But I miss you so much, baby. It gets harder every time you go away.
I come back. I always come back. And one day... Baby, check out my guns!
Look at your guns, Todd!
I know, buddy. What was I saying?
One day...
One day, I'll bring the dreamer with me.
Maybe it's us that dreamer. Maybe the music really did die.
It's only sleeping, baby. It's in a deep, deep sleep. It may not be me that wakes it. But one day... I'll find the man who can.
Oh, I love it when you do that!
I know you agree. I love you too. But if I just find that lost pie, I want to share a love with the whole world! And you know what that means, don't you?
What?
We get it all. Adventures.
Don't call me baby.
But it's the word I hear in my head all the time.
You're
that one.
Keep it there.
You don't understand. All my life, I've felt like I've had some sort of purpose, a special heroic destiny. That has to mean something.
Maybe you're just an arrogant, self-important jerk.
I know I talk about myself a lot, but there's just so much to talk about. It's to do with the stuff that I dream. The phrases always come back to the same thing. I see gates, beautiful iron gates decorated with strange symbols. Then come the words.
Like, ooh, what words?
Cross the seven seas of Rye, to where old rockers never die. There seek a bright, bright star to show the way to where the king sleeps and rock hangs silent in the air. There draw forth the mighty axe.
Oh, rock hangs silent in the air.
So no laws of gravity in your dreams then?
No, it's a dream.
Right, you are. Go on.
I dreamt something else too.
Like, ooh, I can hardly wait.
A name. A name for you.
How could you do that? You've only met me today.
You see, I've always known that I need you. But there was another rebel out there. Another wild thing.
All right, what do you want to call me?
Scaramouche!
Scaramouche?
Wow, that's really, really crappy.
I jumped to some others, but frankly, I felt that one was the best.
What were the others?
Honky Tonk Woman.
Hate it.
Dirty Diana.
Are you kidding me?
A poker face.
Piss off!
Bare Naked Lady.
What? Oh my God, burn! Take Scaramouche.
Scaramouche, I kind of like it. It almost sounds anarchic, almost like what they used to call a tune.
A tune? Yeah. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Are you flirting with me?
No. I don't think so.
Then what is doing the fandango?
Friends! Maybe it's about being friends.
Friends? I gave up on those when I reached 10 million.
No, I don't mean like on Facebook. I mean real friends.
Real friends?
I never had one of those.
Me neither. At school, they said having real friends was delinquent. Anti-social media behavior.
It would be cool though, wouldn't it? Instead of 10 million Facebook friends, to have one real live friend.
Are we friends then?
I guess, if you want.
No, I do! I really do.
Well, and I guess that makes us friends. You're my first and only friend.
Me too, so I guess that makes us best friends.
And worst.
don't know who you are. You said going old rockers never die. So? Vegas! You're heading to Vegas!
Who told you to cross the seven seas of rye?
Nobody told me. I don't even know what the seven seas of rye are.
Whiskey! Rye whiskey! The rocket fuel of rye! How did you know that the waters in the ruins of Vegas were 90% murder?
I didn't.
You call me chick, Scaramouche. You've seen the holy texts.
What holy texts?
Honky tonk woman, bare naked ladies, poker face. Where did you hear this ancient and sacred poetry?
I don't know. I just hear things in my mind, that's all.
Who are you?
I don't know! Why do people keep asking me that? I am the walrus. I'm just a genie in a bottle, baby. I like big butts and I cannot lie. I'm the dancing queen.
I just hear this stuff in your head.
Yes! It's driving me crazy. Or stupid, useless words. There are so many questions. Why do fools fall in love? Who is the real Slim Shady? Do you think I'm sexy? Are you lonesome tonight?
No!
Who let the dogs out? Help! Help!
This dude? He's the one we've been waiting for. The dreamer.
I don't know. He still might be a spy.
No, no, he's the dreamer. I'm sure of it. You have to come with us.
Not the chick. We don't need her.
The chick? What am I, a
part of bucket of KFC? Anyways, he says I want to go with you. These people could be killers.
Oh, but we are, baby. Killers, thrillers, visibilities.
We're the resistance, the last hope.
We are...
Whoa! The update now!
Oh! The Bohemians.
Does he do that all the time?
Yep. Works for me. And now you have a choice. Are you ready to break free?
Do you want it all?
To be a shooting star, a tiger.
Defying the laws of gravity.
Are you ready to be champions?
Yeah!
No, sounds kind of boring if you ask me.
What?
Gallop. Kidding, of course I want to go.
Then know this, if you come with us, if you join the Bohemians, there'll be no way back to God, Molly. You'll be an outcast, forever, no longer a member of the cause human race.
That's perfect, let's go!
Yeah.
one I've been waiting for. The dreamer.
You think this guy is the dreamer?
I know he is.
Well, maybe.
Dude looks more like a Jonas brother to me.
Yeah, what's your name, dreamer? Miley Cyrus?
Hey, nobody twerks the dreamer. He calls himself Galileo.
Galileo? Then he must have seen the holy text. Are you sure he ain't a spy?
Yeah, little Hannah Montana here's a spy.
Yeah!
Hey, he ain't seen nothing. He dreams the words.
Why say that we kill him?
Yeah!
Anyone who tries to touch the dreamer has to go through me.
Why say that? No, we don't.
Hey, cool it, all of you. Nobody's killing anybody. That ain't our scene. That ain't how we roll. Everyone has just calmed down. So you say this guy dreams the words?
Yeah, he calls his chick Scamish.
What is with this chicken business? Do I have feathers in my leg eggs?
Lady, let me put you to wise. The holy texts have taught us that in the age of rap, babes were known as chicks. It was a mark of respect, second only to fox.
Something tells me you got that wrong.
Well, to be honest, I've always kind of wondered.
You keep speaking of these texts. What are they?
Just fragments, nothing more.
We have scraps of stuff, magazines.
Magazines?
They're kind of like websites, but they're made of paper and you could touch them.
And weird static commercials stuck to the walls called posters. We take our names from these clues from the age of rock!
Yeah! Hey, I'm Aretha.
Yeah! I'm Madonna. I'm a virgin!
Yeah! Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah! Jackson 5.
Hey!
Paul McCartney.
You see, I used to work as a global soft archivist among the secret histories One day I found this and I felt
divine.
Yes! So I took it and I ran. That's how I joined the Bohemians. The Vidal Tape led me here, leading me even closer to him.
Who's he? Oh, let me guess, you don't know.
Oh, but we do, Purple People Eater, we do.
See?
Not so smart.
Ooh. He was a bright, bright star, and his name was Mercury.
Wow, this is kind of amazing. I've always dreamed of being part of something like this, but I can never be one of you.
Why not? You're Bohemian now. Hey, you want a makeover? Come on,
yeah.
Let's
go.
Girlfriends, take it from Aretha. You need to learn to love yourself.
Yeah.
I need my butt.
Short skirt.
I need my legs.
Crop top.
I hate my stomach.
How about...
And my hips.
How about...
I can't move my arms.
Great.
But not my hands.
Girl, get your money maker back there and don't come out till you feel like a natural woman. Come on, you gotta think, girl.
This place is also a shrine. Shrine to the long dead king.
Is that in here?
No. The king ruled even before Mercury.
Before the mop tops and the moonwalker.
Before the purple prince, the stones that roll, and the bootylicious Bianchi.
He began it all.
But who was he?
Little is known about him except that his name was Pelvis. A poor boy from nowhere who sang like the angels and danced like the devil. A teenage truck driver who broke free to become a rebel. A rebel who spawned 1,000 rebels.
But he was too wild, too free. So they took him away and cut his hair off and put him in the army!
Then they humiliated him. The king was forced to make foolish movies, singing nursery rhymes to gangs of grinning children.
It broke his spirit. He took refuge in drugs and pills. And cheeseburgers.
Like a million kids that followed.
The king?
Dead. And many kings and heroes died thereafter. Their songs have been forgotten, but their names live on. We remember those that died now. Jimi Hendrix, Kurt Cobain,
Jim Morrison,
Janis Joplin,
Jeff Buckley,
Amy Winehouse,
John Lennon,
Marvin, Hank, Whitney, Michael,
it's raining.
of jeans. It's a t-shirt. It's a leather jacket. It's whatever you want it to be.
It's style.
It's rebellion.
It's freedom.
What actually is it?
We don't know. But we have always believed that one day there would arise a man to carry the spirit of the past within him. You see, legend has it that somewhere on the I planet, a mighty axe is buried.
Oh my god, Gal, you so totally dreamt that!
Seek a bright, bright star to show the way to where the king sleeps and rock hangs silent in the air. There draw forth the mighty axe.
I told you this dude was a traitor!
Yes, but what is this axe?
We don't know!
Why am I not surprised?
We spent our whole lives trying to figure it out.
All we know is that whosoever wields it will make grown men scream and girls throw their panties at him.
We think this axe was a musical instrument.
Wise words, Ozzy Osbourne. And if Britt is right, you're the dude that's gonna find it and rock and roll will be reborn!
Me, find the instrument. I don't even know what one looks like.
But I do. I've been working on this for months. The only problem is, I don't know how to play it. But Katy Perry can.
Yeah!
Ooh, sweet, sweet music. You see, gal, music that's made today, it's only made for money, so that's why it has no soul. When rock and roll was made, do you know why they did it?
Why?
They did it for the babies, of course, like me and Oz, or you and Sierra Rouge.
What?
They did it for a crazy little thing. Come love.
from the containment beam.
Oh,
maybe she had seen her tweets.
You've been treated?
It's okay. I still don't have any followers.
Then she must have found some other way of tracking us.
The hospital. When they operated on her head. I think I found something.
Cut it out!
What?
Gal, cut it out! If there are bugs in her head so they can track us down, then ours, cut it out!
She's had us from the start. She's heard everything.
Hello, pervert? It's a short sentence and the second word is off.
Yeah! Good one, Scaramouche. What was the first word?
You're such a geek. Okay, your turn.
Thank you. family.
Second season arrived.
Good morning, Gal. Or maybe I should use your full name, Galileo Gigolo.
Scaramouche.
Galileo Gigolo. You really think so?
Oh, yeah.
No, Scaramouche. I have to go back to the Hard Rock. Oz was calling to me about Buddy and the others. There were these cops and the cage.
Gal, believe me, there is nothing, and I mean nothing, more boring than people wanting to describe their dreams to you.
That's what I do. I'm the dreamer.
Trust me on this. It kills relationships stone dead. The day a guy wakes up and says it was so random there was this rabbit in a bowler hat cooking an omelet. That's when love dies.
I'm sure of it. The Bohemians are heading back across the seven season road. Back to the Hard Rock.
I know, the cops and the Bohemians home.
Scaramouche, this is incredible! We've had the same dream. It's like we're soulmates, we're kindred spirits.
I didn't have any dream. I just reversed the polarity on one of Pishagi's microtransceivers.
Wow. You sure know how to make a guy feel an actor.
Aw, let me make it up to you.
No, Scaramouche. I have to go back to the library.
Yeah, right, duh. That's clever because this could no way be a trap.
I have to risk it.
Don't be stupid. There could easily be cops all over the place. I should go, not you.
Forget it, Scaramouche. This is my fight.
Excuse me, how do you work that out?
Well, I'm the man. Britney Spears said so.
Exactly! Which is why it's stupid for you to risk your life. I'm dispensable. You stay here.
Oh, yeah. Like I'm really going to let my chick go fight my battles for me.
What? Your chick? Excuse me, but at what point in this relationship did you actually take the sexist pill?
Oh, come on, Jeremy. I can't always have to be fighting you. Besides, I thought you said you'd mellow out.
Well, I haven't.
Well, it is really starting to irritate me.
Oh, no, my heart just broke.
You are such a pain with this constant female assertion thing.
Fine. I guess we know where we stand.
Yes, we do.
The two seem as not together.
If you say so.
Right. From now on, our relationship is purely professional. We have a job to do it, and we'll do it. That's it.
Soup's cake.
So, you're breaking up with me?
Looks that way, babe.
Because if that's the case, we are never, ever, ever getting back together.
Fine. We're fighters now, not lovers, and it's time for me to say rock and roll. I'm heading back to the Hard Rock.
Well, so am I, and when we get there, you get caught, the dream is lost, and the kids are enslaved till the end of time. You're going to feel real dumb, that's all.
Oh, you're gonna live.
My officers have been successful in conquering the Bohemian stronghold.
Shoggy, we've won!
Yes! Fortunately, the Dreamer and his badass, they escaped. Oh, gotta go.
You lost them!
Lost them? No.
We didn't lose them.
We just don't know where they are.
I am sick of your excuses, Commander! And I am also sick of you. With your weary, sneery, posy, smosy, look at me! I'm our son lost the door's crap! Oiling around the place with your snooty little booty in your Armani suity.
Actually, man, it's Tarjay.
They really have their game lately, don't you think?
You know what happens to people who disappoint me. I think it's time I blow your mind.
Here we go.
Not really there, man. Their bodies found their way home, but their spirits never made the plane. They've been processed, filling their days as brain-dead, washed-up rockers, living off a twilight existence of beer, bourbon, and memories. I could think of worse ways to go.
Kashagi did this to you?
Yep, we all got processed.
So, how come you're still standing?
I was wondering the same thing myself, sweet lady. I think the Vidaya Top Hay protected me, cloaking me in the Vava.
You managed to keep it from Kashagi?
Sure did, crazy witch woman.
Well, where did you hide it?
Don't ask. But I think it stayed with me for a reason. Like, somehow it still holds the key. I don't know how to unlock its secrets.
You haven't told me that you haven't tried putting it in the television.
You mean that stupid little song, the television?
Honestly.
Yeah, like that's gonna work. Chips. What? Thanks, Amadudes. Go grab a brewski.
Buddy. It's a museum piece. It's busted up and rusted and stuck to a large piece of road.
Excuse me, Lady Madonna. It is not stuck to the road. The road is stuck to it. Because it's a hairy and it lives to ride. Make your own thunder! Woo!
Rah! Ah!
Bring your hair out, Gypsy Mama. Get on behind me.
All right.
All right, Rocket Man. Get on your bikes and ride.
Your big disgrace, kicking your head all over the place.
now. Let's rock!
Oh no, man, the rebirth of modern jazz?
No!
But committed no crime. So first, we gotta pass out some flowers. So I guess I'll start. So every year we like to recognize the seniors. I like to recognize two this year. First, I like to recognize this girl is the funnest person I've ever met. She comes in and does a killer Britney Spears impression.
Oh,
no. So I like to give these to Allie.
Thank you for all the hard work.
Johnson?
Thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed it, and have a good night.